Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active Echo Beacon detected.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Which then, Captain, they've got a...
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to...
Just who I was looking for.
You are now entering a safe area.
Calling all cars, calling all cars. You're listening to, wouldn't you know it, the Pirate Radio Podcast for paranoid insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but some of you know what I'm talking about. Interior, the second biggest continent on the planet, just said, here be dragons. Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out. Here's what we do know about the Dark Zone. We know they locked up a bunch of sick people in there. We know the folks trying to keep the peace, trying to treat the sick, trying to maintain at least some vestige of order, were forced to run for their lives, because order could not be maintained. The center would not hold. We know they left those who couldn't leave. Left them to fend for themselves. Who remained?
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Swarmed in to take advantage. If anyone controls this unmapped current incognita, the deepest, darkest aisle.
Your attention, please. Extra.
Seen all those things, all those sick people, all the wounded people, people with food.
Listen, just stay safe, okay?
With burns from the cleaners. On the plus
side. All I'm saying is I got a guy.
I'm telling you, you're lucky you don't gotta work with these Sarah types. I hear they're a real bunch of special.
Nobody's got a better selection.
Yeah. Everything they want, they gotta have it now.
Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Watch yourself out there, agent.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
such generosity.
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup.
I give you something, you gotta give me something.
I got help. I've been keeping it with me for a long time.
Nothing. Get back to your post.
Come on! Take him out!
All day.
They got him!
Oh, cover me! Reloading!
Thanks for all your help, Division. We owe you.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Thank you.
You're doing that hero thing, you hear me?
Jesus, what we got left? Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because...
God damn.
We got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let... There's your goddamn bad news.
Shit, what's up? Hey, come on, come here.
Let's get the pigs!
Hey, oh, you're all dead.
Take off!
Your name!
Rioters are...
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
I'm glad I'm fighting you.
Till
hard and they'll run. Pick your target.
Come on.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Dispatch is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned. Over.
Copy that. Over.
Mother of Christ! Shit, they're behind us! Forget it! Just go! Now! Now! Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over.
Car 2-4, what's going on out there?
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are. Get back up!
Agent, it's great to meet you, and I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama, so I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
In December, they were saying it was to keep the sick folks separated from everybody else. Now I think they just don't want anybody to know what's going on inside. So, over the wall, I could see bodies. Not many live people.
Come check this out.
Was deserted from the outside. But there's bodies everywhere. On the streets. Hanging off the walls. Signs of struggle. Bullet holes. Blast shadows. Burned out windows and doors. I think when the authorities pulled out, the sick people tried to, they were desperate. Now it's quiet. I don't mean peaceful. It's anything but that. It's a ghost town, but not empty. Just haunted. It feels like a place that's dead and fucking angry about it. It was some scary shit.
Best I could do on that deal.
What's happened to us?
What you looking for, huh? Another satisfied customer. Check this out. See you around.
Now entering a safe area.
Come on over. Captain Benita's even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it. You be careful out there, right?
Watch yourself, man.
Hey, check these babies out.
Well, that was disappointing.
Maybe another time.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid. Agent, now we'll have procurement specialists who can focus on recovering equipment and supplies around Manhattan. Sweet. Looks like we got ourselves a regular situation room. We can plan ops for all of Midtown from here.
Agent Faylon brought in with her is the real deal. Gotta admit, at first I was skeptical. Oh, great, here's another rookie who thinks...
We need you. Remember that out there.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. Can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
We need you. Remember that out there. We need you. Remember that out there.
This is an emergency services notification. The scheduled distribution of additional blankets and bedding at 1100 hours has been canceled due to lack of materials. We apologize for the inconvenience.
We need you. Remember that out there.
This is an emergency services notification. Due to risk of infection, all school sessions have been suspended indefinitely. There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume them.
Remember that out there.
An emergency services notification. The laboratory facilities are off limits to unauthorized personnel. Trespassers are subject to immediate removal.
Keep up the good work.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
What's the point? Doesn't seem to matter where we go. Maybe we should head south.
Hey, this is our house! I got him! Keep going!
Watch it.
Thank you. Alright, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now, the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing their patrols by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You wanna ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
Use a drink right about now.
Gonna blow! This ought to be easy.
Hey, this is our house.
Come out and fight!
You're throwing
Great job as always. But just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than network television does.